Hello everybody, hello Green Eyes, and welcome back to The Last of Us 2. I just took out a bunch of zombies with landmines. And nearly killed myself in the process. Hopefully it was all worth it. And hopefully I got them all. I don't even know because they don't show up on my hearing sense. So... what sucks is I think I hear more of them, I just can't do anything about it now. Oh. Where are you, bitch? I hear your gurgling. I just... I don't like this. Where are you? I really hate this. Just come face me, bitch. Come and get me. Come on. Y'all are stupid. Your ass is on fire. Anybody else? Did I kill your girlfriend, bro? I'm sorry. I hate this shit. Like a lot. It's like, I've got enough stress in my life, bro. How many more are in here? The Molotovs seem to work really well for some reason. So I'm just gonna keep setting their butts on fire. I could do this. Oh my God. Son, you scared me. Don't do that. Luckily, I didn't have to fire very much ammo so far. Okay, those are the two I just annihilated. Okay. So, I had gotten lost for a minute, but I found myself. God, the amount of spores in here. She needs to put her damn mask on in case she runs into somebody. I guess there's where I'm supposed to exit, but just gonna make sure I got everything out of here before I turn tail. I think that's everything, honestly. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, I figured that out shortly beforehand. Thanks. Okay, I can do this. Wait, can I get anything down here? Whoa, that is a giant pool of garbage I don't want to have to go into if I don't have to. What the hell? That looks like a giant no thank you. So, let's see if we could dodge that. I don't care what rewards there are. I don't have enough ammo to be flamboyant about it. Or maybe they're not giving me a choice. Well, that stinks, doesn't it? Yeah, trust me, I feel you, Ellie. Ugh. Damn it, son, you scared me. Stop that. Go over there. Okay, they're giving me ammo. Why are they giving me ammo? And a new machete? You know you're a parent when you get scared with old McDonald had a farm. Oh God, there's something in here. Oh my god, I already hate it. Jesus, I didn't know they could get through that gap. That was scary. Thank goodness I have the machete. Anybody else want to fuck with me? Agreed. Let us getteth the fucketh out of heareth ASAPeth. Can I explore first, Ellie? Jesus Christ. I'm still hearing noises. And I don't like it. Go, 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 go. This is terrifying. Save me, tell me. Oh god. Just what I need. Get off me, you psycho. Great. How did I know it would lead to this?
A mouse!
Oh no! Oh shit, I hit my head. Oh, God. I don't want to be in another sewer. Thank you. I already hate it here. What am I missing? I need to get up there, but there's no way to get up there. Oh God. Nope. Diving procured no results. So. That's back where I came from. Okay, that's not the answer either. What the actual fuck am I supposed to do? I don't understand. I don't understand. Here we go. Oh. Let's just climb on that. Okay. This is one way to go about it, I guess. I made it. Oh, there's a ladder there that I didn't know about the whole time. It's fine. Making sure I don't miss any supplies down here before I climb up yet another ladder.
Get me the hell out of here.
I could not agree more. This is a really big fucking ladder. I'm sure she is very cold and soaked. Good question. Looks like a subway station? Yeah, it's a subway station. I'm just glad to be above ground right now. Let's see, where did we end up? Great, that's a fantastic idea. Oh, shit. This is not very pleasant. Do my senses just not work anymore, or? I don't understand why. I heard whistles. Okay. Fuck. Shit. Oh, this does not feel nice. Would you quit? Where are you? You fucking Zumbafoo motherfucker. This is not good. Oh my God. And I can't craft any more health kits either. Kill you, bitch. This is not going well for me. Easy. It's not easy, son. Oh, you're busy. This is ridiculous. Oh my God, where are they? Oh. Y'all want to play with arrows, huh? Y'all want to play with arrows? We could play with fucking arrows. It's ridiculous. Y'all really want to fuck with me right now? Kim is, let's just say, not in the mood. Bitch.
Serious?
I don't get my arrows back or nothing. I hate this. Where is Tommy, dude? Thank you for the ammo. I hate it here. I hate Seattle. At least in this game. I'd probably really like it in real life because it's overcast. My ginger ass wouldn't get burned at all. Guess I gotta go this way. Does it matter? Yeah, what sucks is she doesn't know the truth, that she could have been the cure and she could have saved everybody. I'm scared of when she finds that out, to be honest. Because that'll rock her world, because she trusted Joel with everything, and she made him swear that she wasn't the only choice. But she was. That's going to break her little heart. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a card. It's hard when you see toys in zombie games because you're like, where did the owners of the toys go? You know? A fucking treadmill? No, it's an exercise bike. Thank you for the empty drawer. Again, useless. Ammo. Well, there's my exit, but let me explore in here thoroughly first. Ammo. Very nice. Thank you for suddenly supplying me with tons of ammo again after depriving me for so long. I'm not going to hold a grudge, though, because it's better late than never, but come on, man. Nice. Good, I'm full on health and have a backup health kit now. I will take that. Gladly! Woohoo! Wait. Ooh, thank you. Parts. More parts. I'm scared. I had a feeling that might happen. Ow. Surprised I'm not cutting my hands all up. If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is looking for me back. Oh.
I'm running.
I crashed on the brew pub. I remember her note from earlier. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and she could die without it. Thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. I think I'm safe. It couldn't get any worse, right? Starting to feel old. Stole all this medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood, too. Bad joke, never mind. She'll tell you. I'm always making bad jokes. Find Paige. Tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live their happy lives. Tell her I love her, and tell her if it's a boy, don't pick name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Oh, that's sad as fuck. So that neither of them made it. Well, dang it. Especially since she was pregnant. That's just fucking sad. Sorry, buddy. There's where he bled out. Poor guy. That sucks. That really sucks. Well. I can't go up anymore, so there's obviously something I'm missing here. Well, good thing I went back, but that still doesn't answer my how the hell do I get out of here scenario. Do I have to run it? Nope, not a choice. Okay. You can't pry any of those off for some reason. So. What am I missing? Am I just supposed to go down to the street now? Okay, there's the way to the hospital. Okay. Getting somewhere. Yes. Yeah, I definitely would not survive in the apocalypse with all this much squeezing through tiny spaces. And on that note, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you so much for checking this out with me today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.